Hello, my paper crafting friends. It's Lynn Como, and I'm excited to show you this cutting hack that I think you'll find really useful for normal size photos. I am going to show you how to take one sheet of cardstock, 12 by 12, and cut one, two, three, it's nine photo mats out of this one sheet of cardstock. Isn't that pretty amazing? Now let's look at the photos I'm talking about. 4x3s, 4x4s, and 4x6s. These three sizes, I will get a bunch of photo mats. Then stay tuned because I want to show you how easy it is just to cut your photos down a quarter of an inch to fit perfectly on the mats. This is just one of those tips that will save you a lot on paper when you can cut a little bit off of your photo and maximize your cardstock. I know you girls love things like that. The first thing I'm going to do is cut my paper at 4 inches. I'm going to make 3 4x12 cuts. Right? So now I'm going to cut this one in half. And I have 2 4x6, right? 4x6 or 6x4 photo mats. I'm going to take this one and cut it at 4 inches. Now I have 3 4x4 photo mats. Isn't that cool? And then lastly, we're gonna cut this guy at 3 inches. It's already at 4. And I am going to get 4 photo mats that fit a 3x4 photo, but we're going to cut the photos slightly down. So let me just talk to you a little bit about that. If you take a quarter of an inch off of your photo and a quarter of an inch off this side, and I'll turn it this way so you know it's an L. If we take a quarter of an inch off in an L, we are going to have the perfect size photo to fit on these mats. Same thing with a 4x4. You take a quarter of an inch off in an L and you will have the perfect size photo mat and photo to marry each other that shows that little bit of photo mat around the photo, which is awesome. Same thing with the 4x6. If you take that quarter of an inch off, it will make all the difference. So let me just put these here so you can see them, of what I'm referring to in the right sizes. So you're just doing a quarter of an inch all the way on just two sides of that photo, the long side and the short side on each one. And of course, on 4x4, it's the same. So it's always in an L. Think L will help me cut the photo perfectly. So here I have a 4x6 photo. And I'm going to trim this down. I'm going to take a quarter of an inch off of the bottom. And then I'm going to pick a side where I feel I can get rid of another quarter of an inch. I'm going to do this side. A lot of times we have photos that we actually can trim down or slim down so that you can do this. And then you get a bunch of photo mats from one. Isn't that awesome? Now, if we were to put that paper together, the other way to look at it, real quickly, now you can see all the different pieces. There's one more here. Where you get it all together, 4x6s, 4x4s, and 3x4s, all out of one sheet. You'll see that you'll also be able to just do 4x6s and get 6, 4x4s and get 9, and 3x4s and you get 4, 8, 12 out of one sheet if that's what you needed to do. But I thought this would be helpful to you where you could learn how to maximize your cardstock, and all you need to do is cut a quarter of an inch in an L on your photos so it fits perfectly and you save on paper. Well, I hope you enjoyed that cutting hack, and stay tuned for the next one where I'm looking forward to sharing you some more great ideas on how you can save on paper cutting.